Well, here's the deal. I figured, you know what? We do need to do something for hosting. I know last week we said we were going to be super low key. You and I, we're going to meet. We're going to talk. We're going to get this going. 9 a.m. service is going to be awesome.
Why couldn't we just do it at the church in like 2 more hours?
I'm going to let you in on a little secret. I found that it's best if I pick up the worship team.
So you want me to believe that you pick up the band and the worship team and you rehearse in the van?
Yeah, believe it or not, this is actually the best acoustics. Here's what I want you to know. You're going to be a priority here, okay? You are going to be a priority. So we're going to have to get going.
You've done some ridiculous things in the past, but this takes the cake. Are you sure? I don't even see anybody out here.
I'm telling you, I pick him up every single Sunday here. Hey, Pastor Steve, good morning.
Good morning. What, 5:30 in the morning?
I know, I'm sorry. I'm a little later than usual.
Second. Steve, there's no way you're in on this charade.
Yeah, I mean, this is...
I'm going to go ahead and do the vocal warm-up set.
Yep. I'm ready, because we can do the ones that are really helpful to me, the one that you had done before.
Yes, okay. Yes. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's a good one. Christmas at New Hope this year is Believe.
Leather, yellow leather.
Okay, I hate
red
to
leather,
interrupt
yellow leather.
This.
Hey, please don't interrupt, man. This is very. I've been
doing
it.
Really
doing
this,
I've been
like getting
it.
The vocal cords too large.
Seriously, can't
you
go over what
we
have to do?
Listen,
this is great.
I know, and know that it's a priority. I promise, it's a priority. Anyways, just hold that thought. I really want to do that. I'm here, so I'm going to call them and make sure.
Hey, hi. What's going on?
Hey.
How's it going?
Season?
Don't mind him. Just pretend as if he's not here at all, okay?
Believe.
Yes.
That's the theme. Can we talk about it a little bit? What do we have? Let's keep going. Let's get serious.
And here's what you need to know. Believe is not Go Tell It. Go Tell It was in 2018. And, you know, 2018 wasn't my best year. 2019 was much better, though. B-E-L-I-E-V-E. And I thought, man, what do you do with those letters?
Jessica's.
It was a lot of things.
So really, you haven't put any thought into what we're doing.
Listen, okay, but no worries. Ladies, are you girls ready to get warmed up?
Yeah.
We pray, no proof, anyone could hear. In our hearts a whole we barely understood. Now we are not afraid, although we know there's much to fear. We were moving mountains long before we knew we could. Oh, there can be miracles when you.
Lovely job, ladies. Got a good done rehearsing. Think we can start?
Yeah, honestly.
2 hours.
Now is the perfect time. Oh my goodness, I see the boys. Okay, here they are. Girls, I see them.
Yeah, at a random location?
Yeah, they like, you know, guys adventure. It's like a whole thing. Like, look, there they are. Okay, good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You guys do this? Really? Mm-hmm. And honestly, if you're not going to take it serious, we probably shouldn't even do it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, Kel, I actually do. I do get what you're saying, because here's the deal. I take this very seriously. The best way I know how to be serious is if I just take a minute. If I listen to a song, it'll help, like, get me serious again. It'll help me, like, just kind of recenter. So do you mind if I play, some music?
Go ahead at this point.
Okay.
Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad.
Duncan? Jessica, we don't have time for this. What in the world?
Listen, doing? I know it's just these are a bunch of artists, and I got to keep them happy. Okay, guys, are we still good with the regular order, Jonathan? I'm assuming you want your hot venti mocha latte, half calf, extra foam, no fat, extra soy with whip, but then no whip. Okay, and then Cece, do you want your herbal tea with honey, extra lemon? Okay, Pastor Steve, you still want your cup of marshmallows? Okay, awesome. Literally, this will take 2 seconds. Hi, I didn't know if you knew this, but I actually have the band from the New Hope Worship Center vocalist with me. Have you heard of them?
Who?
We're from New Hope Worship Center. It's like the band. Have you ever heard of any of their stuff?
No, I've never heard of
that. Oh, okay. Okay, well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Ah, thank you. Okay, perfect. They need it. I have the vocal team in here. They're like, you know, trying to get ready. Perfect.
Even if I would have believed this whole thing was actually something you guys do, they haven't even done anything that we actually do on Sunday morning.
Kel, listen, I totally get where you're coming from. At this point, we probably would run a song that they're going to do.
Really?
Yeah. By the way, I hate to interrupt you, but if we could run just a little something, I'm glad you said that, because we need to warm up.
Yeah, absolutely. Should I go ahead and play? You want me to go ahead and play?
Yeah, go ahead and put something on.
Okay.
I see you move. You move the mountains. I believe. I see you do it again. You made a way where there was no way. And I believe. I see you do it again. I see you move. You move the mountains. And I believe. I see you do it again. You made a way where there was no way. And I believe. I see you do it again.
Again, great rehearsal, guys. Thanks.
Thanks for the marshmallow.
Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Can't wait for next Sunday.
Yeah.
This was an interesting ordeal. We have like literally 45 minutes left. Are we going to, let's do this.
Kel, let me just say this. Again, I've said this a million times over. You need to know that hosting is top priority for me. Right?
You keep saying that.
And I'm going to give you about 10 minutes in about 30 minutes because I actually have to go pick up the New Hope Dream Team. And I promise it's going to be so great. We're going to kill it on this like hosting. I know that we are. Believe 2019. Best ever, Kel. Okay, thank you.